Guys, I have something interesting here. This morning I bought new bolts, as you can see there, and another one. Well, that is the two bolts, and I secure the generator to the platform of the lister. And I haven't got a fan belt. I was looking in town, but I couldn't find one that is correct. So again, I use some silk pantyhose, and I put it on here, and this is slotted, this hole is slotted, so I just move it a little bit backwards so it is nice and tight. And I do a test. I've just started the machine to see if the silk band will stay on the flywheel, and it do. But immediately I see there's some movement on the voltmeter, not the amps yet, because there is no any load of something on. So I'm going to test that now, or try to. So I would like to show this to you. It's the first time since I've got this machine, and the 1950. Let me show you. It's a 1950 model generator, and it seems if it still works. It's the first time, as I mentioned, and it seems if the rheostat also work, but it's obviously dirty inside, so the meter jump a little bit back and forth as I turn it. So I'll show you this as well. Okay, so let me start it for you, and then we play a little bit with it. Okay, let's go for it. Now on max. Okay, I put those wires on. I don't know how to put some load on. Maybe I must look for a light or something to see if the amp meter will move. And maybe this is not the correct place. Please, I'm not an electrician whatsoever, so I would like to know if this is the right place is to connect your wires to test something. But it's interesting. Let's play a little bit around again. I'm turning it left now to zero and up. It is as if the machine run faster on low voltage. Listen to it, right? Listen to the revs as I take it up. I hear the winding in the generator. But that is now very interesting for me. The machine runs still very rich. Look what happened if I lift this valve a little bit. Pick up speed. Okay, gentlemen, maybe a couple of suggestions how to get it leaner. This is fully turned in. I need to stop it here. Gents, I discovered another thing. I forgot about this previously. There's a contact there. So I'm going to start it again and just push it with a screwdriver and see if there's anything happened there. Thank you. Okay, let's see if I take a screwdriver. Nothing happened. Maybe there must be a load on in any case. Okay, that was just a test as well. Thank you, man.